Hi, welcome to Yoga and You. I'm Shantala Timmaya and I'm a yoga instructor. To do Kapalbhati, it's very important that you've corrected your breathing technique, and as you inhale, your abdomen should expand, and as you exhale, it should contract. Because Kapalbhati is forceful contractions, forceful exhalations by pulling your abdomen muscles in. You're inhaling just 20%, but your exhalation is up to 80%. So I'm just going to show you how it works. If you notice, you can see me exhaling forcefully, but you don't really see me inhaling. But I am inhaling, but the inhalation is just very passive. The focus is more on exhalation, and I'm pushing out the impurities from your lungs and nasal passage through this forceful exhalation. How to do Sheetali Pranayam? You stretch your tongue out and you flute your tongue like this. And once you flute your tongue, you inhale through your fluted tongue and you exhale through your nose. So I'll just show you how it goes. It's like this. The inhalation is long and deep through your mouth, and the exhalation is through your nose. Take your index finger, you place it in the cartilage of your ear. You press it in and you inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth, making the humming bee noise. So I'll just show you how it's done.